Franklin, reading other good writers, became a writer.
And one of the stories...
And, so throughout the paper. And again, sometimes under pseudonym, sometimes under his own. Process of setting the type. The deadly disease that would often sweep. But in his home in Philadelphia, that they disagree with some of the Penn family's policies, particularly regarding taxation. So he's there in London, stamps for every little thing. That, he thought, was the province of Franklin. Was given some letters by...
Then when the crown shot him?
And this is a printed copy.
Negotiated.